Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel again. Tonight I'm going to make my chicken linguine with creamy lime sauce. So this is all the ingredients. I have the 2 pounds of chicken breast tenderloin, and I have the heavy cream and water, white wine, and just the lime right here, and parsley, sugar, salt, and chicken powder, garlic, black peppers, and also Parmesan right there, spinach, and butter. So I need to cook double tonight because I promised the kiddos that I make a pasta for them tonight, because the 4 days ago they cannot eat my pasta because of seafood, their allergy of seafoods. So alright, let's get started. And you cook the pasta according to the box instructions. It's on the back, so you can cook the pasta according to the box instructions. Okay, let's do the lime. We need some of this. Alright, that should be enough. Now we need the sauce for this wine, our lime. I said wine. Wine, lime. Now we need to cut the chicken in a small piece. Like this size, I don't know, this not even half inch. Has to be small. Alright, there's the last one. Almost done. Alright, let's start cooking it. Okay, let's add the butter. Oops! Yeah, let's add the garlic right away. With the garlic brown, light brown. Oops. Now let's add the chicken. Let's cook the chicken like 5 minutes. So now let's add the tomato. Let's cook it like 2 minutes and we'll add all the sauce. Okay. Now let's add a heavy cream. And then instead of water, I use the water from pasta. I'll get make it more taste. So this is the water from the pasta. I put that here. That looks a lot of sauce, but that one absorbed. And the wine. And the lime. So let's add the sugar, salt. Let's simmer it for 5 minutes, 3 minutes. I always forget the black pepper. There you go. Now lower your heat to a medium low and we'll add the pasta. Oh, it's heavy. Mix them well. When you mix it, turn off your heat and we'll add the spinach. That way the spinach will not overcook. That later on, that sauce all gone. Alright, we'll turn off the heat. And we'll add the spinach. Now let's add the spinach. That looks a lot, but that one will also gone and when you mix it up. That's a lot of pasta. The keto will be happy. The ketos. Go, they're already mixed. Alright everyone, here is my chicken linguine with creamy lime sauce. Alright, thank you for watching. We'll see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Like the video. Okie dokie, see ya.